Imagine, it's late, you're still at work. You need a snack and something to drink to recharge. But what are your options? You could grab something at the nearest convenience store, but that would mean taking the time to get in your car and go somewhere. You could grab something from the vending machines. But let's face it, any number of things can go wrong, from a limited selection, your item getting stuck, or the machine needing exact change, to name a few. What if you could combine the availability of a vending machine with the one-stop grab-and-go selection of a convenience store? Street Corner, a name well recognized for in-mall convenience stores, has developed an innovative 24/7 solution. Introducing our newest franchise opportunity, Unmanned Stores. Street Corner's Unmanned Stores provide a total solution for office buildings, college campuses, hotels, hospitals, military installations, and more. The low setup cost and closed-loop customer base ensures profitability and return on your investment. Franchisees can open an unmanned store for around $25,000 plus franchise fees. Street Corner aggressively negotiates rents, and we anticipate low or even no rent situations. Landlords generally agree to this because of the service this innovative concept provides. Think of this: your store operates 24/7 without your continuous effort or the added costs of employees. You may have questions about how that's possible. To protect your investment, Street Corner's unmanned stores offer the latest in high-tech security, including video cameras and a robust cloud-based system for sales reports. Additional security can be added by requiring key card access. But more important, you will build your business on the premise of trust. How? Your store will be located in a closed-loop environment where people will most likely self-police. Can you imagine the likelihood of a business professional risking public ridicule over a candy bar? Using the unmanned store is quick and easy. Customers simply choose from the large selection of items and use the self-checkout kiosk to pay. The self-checkout kiosk accepts three forms of payment: cash, credit, and the Street Corner house account card. Unlike traditional self-checkout kiosks, the Street Corner does not dispense change when cash is used. Instead, the customer creates a house account where the balance is stored and made available for future purchases. This is where the Street Corner house account card becomes a great option. By using the Street Corner card, the customer can add value to their account. From there, it's as simple as scanning the card to pay. The remainder stays on the card for the next purchase. The Street Corner cards are free to use, and encouraging your customers to use them not only saves you money by avoiding credit card charges, but it keeps your customer base coming back, adding to the store's profitability. For a location to qualify for an unmanned store option, Street Corner requires there to be a minimum of 400 employees or tenants and a building size of at least 100,000 square feet. Both landlords and tenants love this concept because, unlike vending machines, the size of your store is only limited to the space made available. For more information about Street Corner's unmanned store offerings, visit our website or call 785-272-8529, extension 2.